After exhaustive research, I have determined the very best way to separate the Stone Protectors from their individual gems. Now that's what I call a proper distraction.